mums.
Look at you. How are you?
It's her day with Mac and Felicia, but she insisted on coming by to say hi to you. Hi.
I'm going to play dress up with Aunt Felicia's Aztec jewel.
I have jewels. I mean, they're not as nice as Felicia's, but I'm going to play with them now. Hang on a second. Come on in. Close the door.
Bonus. You get to play with Grandma's jewels.
There you go. Come sit. All right. Put your hand in here. Now, so what you have to do is you have to put everything on, and then you look in the mirror, and then you take off one accessory. See, that is a Coco Chanel rule, okay? You want some coffee?
Yeah, sure, that'd be great.
Oh, it's good to see you.
Yeah, I hope we weren't interrupting anything.
Oh, no, really, please. I've missed you so much. Don't be silly. You can come anytime. And, we don't have my roommate to worry about.
Yeah, I saw that on the paper. Thank you. Are you okay? I mean, I know you guys were close.
Well, I thought so.
So do you actually think he killed Anthony, or did he just take off to spare you the conflict of interest?
Oh, all the evidence against Luke is circumstantial, you know? Look, I realize that this isn't the first time that he's run off without any announcement, but I don't know, I'm just kind of feeling like maybe he was growing up a bit.
You're talking about Luke, right?
Yes. I know. He has a well-deserved reputation of being a perennial adolescent. But he has another side. You know, he's very thoughtful and caring, and I believe that. No, I just don't know what to think. Thank you for your concern. I'm fine. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
How are you guys doing?
We're good. Yeah, we're good. We're day by day, you know, like they say. But luckily, Maxie's there. She's been really helpful.
Maxie?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm sure that's fun for her, but is that the proper arrangement?
Well, I mean, why not? I don't blame her for what happened to Robin.
Doesn't she blame herself?
I think she's moved on from that. Luckily, she's obsessed about everybody else's problems that she's not obsessing about Robin. And luckily for her, I have more problems than she can solve.
What problems? What problems is Maxie helping you with?
Just the little things, you know? I mean, look at her braids. I can't do that. Getting her dressed in the mornings and making sure we don't eat pizza every single night. The things we used to do as a family that Robin and I used to do, you know?
You know, Robin's family is so important to me. You're so important. If there's anything I can do to help you in any way, I trust you to ask me.
Thank you. I know. We all miss Robin. We're all just trying to do what we need to do and go back to work and try and move on. But I appreciate it. Thank you. If
Patrick,
I need
really
something, I promise you, I will. I will come and ask you.
Okay.
Okay, buddy, come on. We gotta go see Mac, okay? You gotta take that jewelry off.
Oh, you look so pretty. Don't take it off. That's fine. You keep it.
No, I don't need it. No, you're not keeping it.
Yeah, you can have it. I don't need
okay,
it.
Okay, then we will borrow it. But just for a little bit, okay? Go say thank you.
Thank you, Grandma Anna.
You're welcome. You look so lovely, and this is so great.
This is the one I took off.
Oh, that's right. Just take off one accessory, and then you look very chic. I love you so much.
Okay. Come on. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on.
Hey, sweetie.
Thank you for having us. We'll see you soon.
Bye. Look after yourself.
Oh, yes. She's got mail. Grandma's got mail. Okay, say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, honey.
Bye.
Bye. I love you.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, come on. Let's go. Where's the elevator? I feel compelled to point out to you that your suspicions about Heather are completely
Patrick, I'm so glad you picked up.
I'm about to go into a consult. Do you need something?
Well, I'm sure you have a full day ahead of you with patients and surgeries and
after this consult,
I'm taking the rest of the night off and I'm gonna kick back in front of the TV.
Oh, so you don't have plans tonight?
No, I don't. You wanna join me?
As I was saying.
No, I want you to join me. Patrick Drake, I am taking you out. Look, this means a lot to Lulu, opening a club, following in her father's footsteps. You know, she needs to feel supported, and besides, she needs the paying customers.
All right, okay. I'll go with you.
Yay!
On one condition.
Okay, name it.
You and Lulu keep all talk of recent events at the door, and we try and have a fun evening.
Deal! Oh, you're gonna have so much fun, I promise you won't regret it.